We're on the Indian reservation. That's where we're at now. And there ain't much out here, trust me. There was some old shacks and stuff. They didn't give these Indians much choice, did they? Give them the sorriest piece of land they could find. They plowed that. Sorry about the mountain. We're getting close to Arizona, though. I guess it's set up a little straighter. And the road is bumpy. They don't maintain it well. Up and down and down and out. There's a government worker for her, because it's got a green tag instead of orange. Pine trees, though. Now, I was going to show you all the rock houses, and the time I got the phone up, there ain't no more rock houses. No passing. They can climb in the mountain. Big old mountain. It's got shrubbery on it too. And I don't like the mountain. Could put it on a, give me a gimbal. We're following this rock truck. Well, that mountain over there shows the K2 boundary. It ain't gonna do no good to hold it up because it just bounces up to the ceiling. There's snow on that one. There's some snow on the ground here too. No drinking, it says. We don't tend to drink. There's something coming up here. I'm going after that red building as soon as I get over the mountain. Snow on that little building. No passing. I don't know. Stay 300 foot back, because rocks will crack your windshield again. Well, there you go. And now I'm stopping.